And we're out here today with in this amazing, beautiful, beautiful place once again, our favourite dog park. And we just saw this. And it's pretty much one of our things that we talk about to the kids, just going, hey, it's about branching out. I mean, look at this tree. It's about branching out, isn't it? And having a different perspective on your life.
It is indeed, absolutely. So we love it so much. We love this mindfulness idea, don't we, Michael, so much? Because it gets kids off their devices.
Yes.
It gets kids off their iPads.
Getting the periphery. Just seeing what's up and around. Looking high as well. Look at that. Oh, doesn't that look beautiful up there?
It's amazing. We love it so much that we have actually put it into our Perfect Peace program, haven't we, Michael?
Yes, we have.
We have. So, it's called the Rainbow Walk.
Ooh.
The Mindful Rainbow Walk. So, it's about going out into nature and finding all of the amazing colours in the rainbow.
Just finding cool colours and making a rainbow.
Yeah.
So,
so let's try it, shall we?
Let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Let's
go.
Do we have to skip? We've got to skip, don't
we? Oh, yeah, we do. Just
got to skip.
Forward.
Colours in the rainbow,
aren't
we, Michael?
Getting the colours sorted, all right.
Oh, yeah.
Let's keep wandering and looking.
White cloud.
We've got green. This is green. Green. Beautiful green. We've got green. So you can leaf now. You can leaf.
Red.
Hey, red. Hey, where's you been?
I've been looking for colours for a mindful rainbow.
Yeah, I see what you did there. I see what you did there.
Brown, just like Rocky. Brown, Rocky. Woohoo! Silver and water. 8 glasses a day. Remember to stay healthy with water.
Who's that? Oh, we got you up there.
Woohoo!
And now, down. That's the tricky bit. All right.
Oh, well done, baby.
Hey, look, gang, we found all the colours of the rainbow here at Pizzy Park. So it's a great thing to do, the mindful rainbow walk with your family. And I just did it with Donna and the two of us as adults.
Oh,
it,
my gosh,
it was fun.
It was so much fun. And laughing and running around and skipping and just being out in the fresh air on a beautiful day. And so this, like we said, is part of our program, our Perfect Peace program in schools.
And it's an oxytocin relief and dopamine release there.
Wouldn't you love your kids to be doing this at school? Just getting outdoors. Peace out.